My name's Colin Hay, and this is the Men at Work Band, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, it's the original members. No changes whatsoever. See, you're in here, as long as you're in here, you're not fucking losing money. They don't want you in here for longer. They want you back out like that. We'll play you a few songs. Are you okay? Are you all right? Yeah. I'll play you a song now that wrote in 1979, a long time ago. Oh my gosh, I said, oh my God. Oh my God, 1979. That wasn't even being thought about. Anyway, we were rehearsing one day and we were very uninspired. And in 1979, Cromwell Street in South Yarra, useless information for you, but that's where we're at. And we couldn't write any songs, we were very uninspired. And then our friend Gabe came around and he had what he called a little spliff of Sumatran tripping grass. And we smoked that and got really bent. We wrote this next song, which was originally 4 hours and 40 minutes long. That could have gone on longer, but you get a bit hungry.
Oh,
drums.